The race was very interesting. Again, big group on the front, but two riders have a little bit more than the other ones, Rossi Moore and Lawrence Luciano, and they can open a little bit gap and escape during the race. Yes, we have all the race about 16 riders in 4 seconds. This means all the group is all the Northern Talent Cup is together, and they are improving a lot, and they are very fast now. And I think for next year we have a good riders, and I'm happy because next year will be very good. Yes, from the beginning of the season to now, I think they improve, because in the beginning we have big difference from the top riders to the last riders, and now all riders are together. Today was very open the race because many riders can win, and in the end I'm happy because they are working well.